it's a traditional English Christmas dinner you're looking for, then they have that right here at the Sportsman Pub and Restaurant on Soy 13. I'm now here with the owner, Darren. Darren, so traditional English, it sounds yummy. What can we look forward to?
This year we've definitely got turkey. Turkey is on one of the main course choices, along with salmon. We've got some Smithfield's imported Australian ribeye, slow braised for about 4 hours. I don't know if you're aware this year, but turkey's very hard to get hold of because of the import ban. Our guys at Five Star Visa managed to drive almost to Malaysia and get us 140 kilogram of American butterball turkey, which we've now got in the freezer.
You can't have a Christmas without turkey.
No, that's the thing. There's a lot of chatter about turkey not being available, but luckily our guys spotted it on a Visa run and we got it brought back straight back from practically on the border. Also got king prawn cocktail with lobster as a starter. Very popular. A cold meat selection, Serrano ham, Parma ham with olive tapenade. And our soups are very, very popular on the Carvery, so we've gone a little bit better than that. We're doing a pea and cream of asparagus soup with Parmesan coins as a starter.
Sounds, you know, my stomach is rumbling just listening to all that.
And actually, boozy mince pies. We've got a very good friend of ours, Julie. Rather than make it in-house, because we'll obviously be packed out with door-to-door and parties as well, Christmas Day, our friend Julie's making us 50 brandy mince tarts, really big ones.
You're killing me now. Yeah. You're killing me now. So, the cost, how much does that all cost?
£9.95. Despite the fact that turkey's gone up a huge amount, turkey could be changing hands for 900 baht a kilo in the next couple of weeks. We're keeping it at less than 1,000. That's our breaking point. So, £9.95 all in, three courses plus tea and coffee afterwards.
Well, that is a fantastic price. And what time do you start your Christmas dinner?
Four sittings, 1 p.m., 3 p.m., 5 p.m., and 7 p.m.
Brilliant. So, traditional English Christmas dinner and Scandinavian here, Sportsman Pub, Soy 13. Thank you very much, Darren.